now when we click on that, we have to select from the record, and we can either save it or remove it. Subcategory master, we have to fill all the records and either save it or remove it. Stock add, selecting one of the record, we can either save it, remove it, or perform a new record. Stock issue, filling all the details, we can issue a stock. Selecting one of the record, we can perform two function or three functions, save, remove, or new it. Other branches, we can select one of the record and we can add new, save, or remove it. Reports. First is the account reports. Second one is the customer report, which contains the report related to the customer. Third one is the customer address. Likewise, customer asset, cash voucher, transfer voucher, inward voucher, outward voucher, transaction, account transaction, staff stock, stock issue, group head, sub head, product category. These all contains the reports related to their functions. Next is the product. First one is create. To create a new product, we have to fill all the details and click on the submit details, a new product will be created. Second one is the modify. Selecting one of the record, we can modify the record. Browse, selecting one of the record, we can easily browse the record. And finally, authorization. Selecting one of the record, we can authorize it.